guys, as I said, you need to go to your forum that is over here in the platform. Go to the forum, Italian Renaissance. Over here, you will see the question. Guys, over here is the rubric that I'm going to use it in order to evaluate your answers. Okay, this is the rubric over here. If I were you, I would download it. Now, this is the question. Why the Renaissance is important in our history? And what were its effects? And support your answer. Instructions. Read and analyze. And then proceed to answer the questions asked in this forum. Number two, write at least 5 lines expressing your ideas or thoughts regarding those questions. Remember, number three, remember to choose 2 responses from your peers and make comments. A decent comments, guys. When I said a decent comments, I mean that your comment need to be meaningful, not I agree with him. I agree with him because it was a very, it was an improving era in those days. That's it. No, that's not a comment. Okay, so I need you to make a very mature, well-think comments about what your friends wrote, please. Are we clear? And also, you have only 1 day to complete this forum. Only 1 day until midnight. Okay, at midnight, the forum is closed. Another thing, I don't want you to copy and paste. You may consult, you may see, you may find or pick up some information from internet. But what you are going to write over here in C-Discussions over here has to be written, not copy and paste. Okay, you need to write it. Oh my God, who's this guy? Who's this guy? It's the same greatest, who's this guy? Luo, copy and, let me tell you, Luo, Vanessa, let me tell you this. If I grab any piece of this and I put it in Google, and if I see that is the same sentence from Google, automatically you're gonna get a 1. Are we clear? Chicos, esto es un foro. Un foro no es que yo me voy a ir a internet y voy a copiar otra cosa y lo voy a pegar allí. Eso no es un foro. Eso es copiar y pegar. I don't want you to do this. I want you to think. Use your brain. Analyze. And tell me why the Renaissance was important to our days. Okay? So please, avoid to make that kind of thing, guys. Avoid it. No quiero poner un 1, chicos. Así que si lo copió y pegó de internet, ténganse las consecuencias. Demasiado rápido ya subí eso y quiere decir que lo tenía listo. Quiere decir que se copió la compañera de la otra clase. Pero ni siquiera saben copiarse, chicos. Ni siquiera saben copiarse. Dios mío. Déjalo ahí. Después no se cogen cuando lo evalúo. No se quejen. Bueno. Tarea, prenda su cámara. Ana Alvarado, prenda su cámara. Arturo Barrio, prenda su cámara. Daniela, prenda su cámara. Te voy a bajar puntos, chicos. Les voy a bajar puntos. Después digo, ay, chico, ¿por qué me bajo punto? Ahí dicen las instrucciones, la cámara on. No digo.
Profe.
No digo.
Profe. Yo estoy en celular y si. O sea, si
bueno, voy, yo no tengo. Pregúntele eso a Tizia José. ¿Ya? Dígale así.
Pero si prendo la cámara y me salgo de la aplicación para ir a hacer lo del foro, entonces se va a pausar la cámara de todos modos. Y no tengo más, no tengo de dónde más, o sea, no tengo para hacer más, otra cosa para hacer.
Profe, una pregunta.
Me quieres una pregunta, mándeme un chat.